the final. Expect a fast start from Shippers. She's going well. She's chasing McGrone round the bend. Asher Smith's going wonderfully well in lane number four. Keep your eyes on the outside, though. Tamu's going well. McGrone, here comes Elaine Thompson in lane five. What has Daphne Shippers got left? It's Thompson. It's Shippers.
Pretty good start from Dean Asher Smith for Border. Gets away well, so does Pierre, but here comes Daphne Skippers right through the middle, and Skippers is going to take it. Thompson perhaps second in lane two.
Good start there from Skippers. One of the best starts I've seen him produce for a while. Inside of Facey also going well, but Skippers up on the field and ready up on the shoulder of Elaine Thompson of about 70 metres and into the straight, has a good lead. Now watch the clock. If it was warm tonight, this would be special. She's going away with every stride. Outside her, Thompson is going to be well beaten here, although she'll take second place. Dipping on the line.
Going very well, Thompson out in lane number six. She'll lead them into the lane. Skippers runs a great bend as she normally does. Thompson's in front. Skippers is trying to run her down in the last 50. Thompson is sticking on though. Is she going to double up? She does for Jamaica.
Of Jamaica, but here goes Elaine Thompson. Thompson flying down there. Thompson absolutely burying this field. It's a superb win. Skippers in second, 10.74. Wow.
Veronica Campbell-Brown running a good bend, but here comes Thompson, the Olympic champion.